Hi, my name is Sharp Raleigh. I'm the president of the Sharp Raleigh Law Group. The law firm handles immigration law. This video is about the H-1B visa. Why should you file your H-1B visa early this year, which is the year 2012, for the period of 2013? The reason to file your H-1B early is because H-1B is becoming very, very complicated, and many people are ultimately losing a chance to get H-1B. Back in the days, in 2007, there was a system of quota on H-1B. For those who don't know about this, H-1B, there are only 65,000 H-1B that are issued each year. And guess what? The government was getting almost 300,000 applications on the first day. So what they were doing, they were having a lottery system. But then, suddenly, because of the downturn in the economy, the application of H-1B went down, and it is slowed down. Not only there was no lottery in around 2000, by 2009, there was also, it took at least 8 months for the entire quota to be closed. But since the past year, we have seen an increase in demand because the economy is doing better, and we have seen an increase in H-1B applications. Last year, the applications were closed within 6 months. Within 6 months, by beginning of December 2011, H-1B was closed. So this year, we are expecting closing much earlier. That means by April 1st, when you apply, you might have only within your hands 2 months. And if things are good and bad, unfortunately, you might have a situation where on the same day you're filing for your H-1Bs, everything will be closed. So I will urge all of you who are filing for H-1Bs, either IT consulting firms or individuals, please go to your lawyer right away. Now we're in the month of March. It would be a good idea to start talking to your lawyer how many H-1Bs you are doing. The other thing that is very important to prepare early is because the LCA, which is a requirement to prepare the H-1B now, takes almost 1 week to process. Back in the days, we could get those done in 5 minutes. Yeah, 5 minutes we could do it. Not anymore. So there are many reasons why you should prepare your H-1B very early this year. Also, a point of warning, get a lawyer to do your H-1B preparations. Either you have your people in-house doing it, or you get a lawyer. The problem going to a non-lawyer to do it is that, first of all, now H-1B is becoming a big legal matter. The way those petitions are prepared, it needs legal representation, legal analysis. A non-lawyer has no right to do legal analysis because it's not allowed unless you're doing it yourself for your own. So if you go to a non-lawyer, what's going to happen, especially those consulting, immigration consultants, they will make mistakes on your case. And guess what? Sometimes they even commit fraud on your case or fraud on other people's cases. And then when those people get busted or get into trouble, they will come back to your own H-1B. So that's 2 points of warning. File your H-1B early and use a lawyer to file it. If you need our help, feel free to call us on 510-742-5887. If you want to check our website, it's piralilaw.com. Thank you very much.